should we possess our kin? Turn on the shoes. Ain't much good that you fuck with them.
Magic golden, baptism for the dead, multiple wives, blood oath, blood atonement, spirit baby, celestial sex, secret rituals and occultic practices.
Superstition and conjuring for evil ends that all men are attracted to. Necromancy.
Yeah, first record. Hey, do it.
Planet Earth, where the spirit children would be sent to take on mortal bodies and learn good from evil.
It's really just like wearing a rabbit's foot. It's a superstition.
Then goes through the temple to receive his endowment. He's given a pair of this holy Mormon underwear.